Good morning, CNS. I feel like I haven't seen you guys since last year. Today is Wednesday, January 4th, 2023, and it's an A-Day. I'm Dylan Gorelick.
And I'm Eva Schiff. Good morning, everyone.
Attention all CNS students. Check your email right now. You just received an email to sign up for the first ever CNS Super Smash Brothers tournament. The tournament will take place next Thursday, the 12th, after school in the library. There will be pizza, soda, and prizes ranging from Target and GameStop gift cards to free blizzards at Dairy Queen to cash prizes for our winners. There will be prizes to go around and a lot of fun to be had. Check your email for the link to sign up. Good luck to everyone who plays.
A yearbook is a historical book that documents your lives during these high school years and being able to look back 5 or 10 years from now and seeing what people looked like and seeing what was trendy and seeing how people spend their time is truly an awesome thing.
So for the sake of your future self, please continue to send in photos that are requested for the yearbook. And if you haven't yet, please do so now. Once the yearbook is made, it's too late to add your picture, so take the advantage of the time now.
Please continue to send in pictures of you doing whatever it is that you did on New Year's Eve and New Year's Day. Email photos to cnsyearbook1@gmail.com with New Year in the subject line.
Also, the yearbook is collecting photos of things that you were doing these past snowy and rainy winter days. Please email these to cnsyearbook1@gmail.com with winter in the subject line.
Juniors, there will be a class of 2024 meeting tomorrow in the LGI after school for sign-ups to help with your two winter fundraisers. You will be selling pretzel rods and discussing the prom fashion show. If you are interested in modeling for the prom fashion show or can help sell some pretzel rods, please attend this meeting. This will be your last fundraisers before the junior prom. Questions? Stop by room 202.
Having trouble deciding on a career? The Career Center is offering the Career Exploration Assessment again on January 18th at 12 p.m. in the Career Center. This program can assist students in making their plan for after high school. Students can register with Ms. Deaver in the Career Center. See the Career Center website under Career Events for more information.
Have you ever wondered what it's like to be a fashion designer? The Career Center's next visual career presentation is tomorrow at 12:30 in the Career Center. Interested students can sign up with Mrs. Deaver in the Career Center.
And now here's sports with Jack.
Big night last night for CNS Athletics. The boys basketball team won a close one against Beville last night. The final score was 44-43. After a slow start, the boys fought back with help from Andrew Benedict and Reese Congel. Benedict finished with 15 and Congel had 14. CNS girls basketball also got the W against Beville, 65-25. Grace Villeneuve was a complete lockdown defender and Kat Taru led all scorers with 19 points. The boys hockey team traveled to Mohawk Valley yesterday and took care of business. Winning 6-1, Tanner Long led the way with a hat trick and 2 assists, and Tyler Miluski put up 2 goals and an assist. CNS Boys and Girls Bowling plays at West Jenny tonight at 3:30. CNS Varsity Wrestling takes on FM today. JV starts at 5, Varsity follows at 6. Good luck, boys. Last night, Syracuse men's basketball squared up against Louisville in an extremely contested matchup. The game was extremely even for the majority of the game, but in the end, the Triple J trio was too much. Joe Girard scored 28 on 50% from 3. Judah scored 16 with 4 assists. And Jesse racked up another double-double. Let's go, Q's.
For lunch today, there will be pizza crunchers, green beans, and some kind of orange juicy vegetable juice kind of thing.
That's all for today. From the CNS Morning Show, I'm Eva Schiff.
And I'm Dylan Gorelick. Have a great day.